She's cutting the umbilical cord of the second puppy now. It's crazy. That is crazy. We were afraid we were gonna have to cut it ourselves because she waited a long time.